Welcome back. I'm going to continue the adventure with Gordon Freeman, and now we have reached Ravenholm. Hello, come on, I have some candy. Oh, I'm just joking. Crunchy to get through here. Follow me. Everything is going to be okay. Oh, someone has added me to the friend list. I see there. See what's in this crates.
Who is this? Another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
To shut down this electricity here so I can climb this ladder here. going to get higher up here. I don't trust lying zombies. I have played enough Resident Evil games, so I know what that means. Whoops. Like that, shutting down the electricity there. No.
Traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you! In Ravenholm, you do well to be vigilant.
Zombies, I have some problems with my car here. Can you help it? You have to go under it to see what's the problem here. I think it's the oil is leaking. Could you see the problem there? Now we have to climb on top of this. No.
Grigori, you have already met my congregation. It is you, brother. I apologize. But no harm done. My bullets are the least of your concerns. Woe to thee!
Warning. Blood toxin levels detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Administered.
Although they call me crazy, I care not for the man, my helper, my strength.
Oh, are you sleeping here?
Closer. You've stirred up hell, man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you.
Shotgun.
Catch. Good. Now, keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenholm. Move on and I will meet you at the church. Woe be my seed, child! Come!
Got some problem here! Probably going to... Yes! Oh, no, no, no. Don't shoot at everything that is appearing. No, 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 don't go down here. Woohoo. Oh, a dead end.
It is too late.
Ah, they have not so much ammo left. Okay, I have to the crowbar and the gravity gun now.
Ah, there you are. At last. I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well.
Yes, I'm going to do that.
Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly. Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
I'm going to quit right here. But I hope I see you in the next one. Bye.